We're just us two, brother. As when we were children.
Stronger now, I think.
No. I am adrift. Anchorless.
Your husband Elgrim may yet survive.
He's a seasoned sailor and captain.
All the more that I should be with him, even if we both be drowned.
If that were true, then what of me? Who would gather the finest water reeds for my arrow shafts? Who would sharpen my arrowheads to perfection? None but you have such skills.
I learned them from father, as did you. You would survive.